Hi Frank.
Hi Maria.
And thanks for inviting Otherdots to join the Horasis global meeting. I just want to ask you quickly to introduce yourself and then to say what triggered you to invite Otherdots to be part of the conversation.
Thanks so much, Maria, for joining the Horasis global meeting here in Cascais. We are gathering 800 decision makers from all around the world to reposition globalization and to make globalization accessible to everybody. I believe, and you know, I'm the founder of Horasis. I founded the company 15 years ago, that we need a platform, an annual meeting, where decision makers from government, business, and civil society can meet to reposition globalization. I would like to invite companies like yours, and we've seen the profile of Otherdots and the way how you reach out to communities in rural areas, to communities which usually don't have the connection to the Western world, to the way of funding. And I very much like the business model of providing funding to those communities and inspiring entrepreneurs. So we are very, very glad you're here and that you're playing an active part in Horasis. And I've already had some ideas how we can maybe even co-create a session next year at the next Horasis Global Meeting.
Thank you very much.